should find those sinners. You can't resist the father's will for long. Gotta be kidding.
Falls in is falling to the Peggy's. If you can hear me.
After the shit went down, I heard Merle took his truck over to Silver Lake Trailer Park. Dude could hold his own in a fight, but I'm worried he's gonna get in over his head.
I can't thank you enough. I got stopped by a cultist driving down my own street.
I know how to get back at the cult, but if we're gonna do it right, we need the Death Wish.
That's my truck. Problem is, it's sitting in a garage that's been overrun by those fucks.
You hadn't shown up. Who knows what?
Stuff scare the shit out of me. I'll kick it out of here.
Country.
army and you can help, we really need you.
Kid, be careful as you get near Fall's End. Cult has control. Squad after you, so keep your head on a swivel.
Fuckers stole it from him a week before he passed. Shit, you really want to piss off the cult? Get the Widowmaker back.
No mercy!
Most in need of its salvation.
Need to use the Widowmaker, you don't even gotta ask.
Inside!
Close
1960. Clutch Nixon.
Stop this thing, nobody will. Look what happened back there.
Get a grip, man.
sure they have a new day consulated. Go on.
It looks like they
fit. Motherfucker!
See those graves down there? Cult will never break us.
Roger that.
Maybe they'll let us go. They're only making it harder on us.
Headshot, not.
Someone to fish.
For the record,
Thanks so much. Eli's got some doctor type trying to figure out what Jacob's done to...
What are you fucking doing, Jacob?
Eli's got some doctor type trying to figure out what Jacob's done to those wolves. I don't know if she's got anything yet, but we should check in, see what she's got.
It happened so fast.
It's done.
Thanks for waiting.
Ready when you are.
System failure.
Damn it! Safeguarded against the global lock release. I'll have to do one section at a time.
Warning.
That's not a bad idea. Rugs, keep climbing. When you get near the top, you'll come to a room where the cult stores all their fuel and bliss tanks.
Goddaughter?
Ah!
imperial profession. Just
good. Call the herd. Well done.
I'll get right to it. I know what you did down south. You got the father thinking twice now, and that's good for us.
But, there is one problem. We don't keep a map of the caches here. Don't ask me why. Safeguards.
We're gonna take this goddamn mountain back from Jacob. I know it. They're gonna have a lot of angry chatter from the cult. They're calling in chopper convoys to patrol for whitetails. Keep your head on a swivel and an eye to the sky.
You join the right side.
Sacrifice the weak.
Freeze! Hunt! Kill! Sacrifice!
Know your purpose!
Good. Not bad.
Seeing trucks headed your way.
Watch my back.
Thank you. on target.
Illegal to fish in some places?
Man's basic needs, and he will revert to his primordial instincts in just 10 days.
Follow me. 1973. A death maze of trees and rocks is coming up. It's going to be very tight quarters in a moment. Let's hope they make it. They're coming up on the most dangerous part of the course now.
Different sort.
Been on this all day, man. I've been asking the Monkey King, all the baby Jesuses, even the Bill of Valentine's one.
Now it's time for step four.
Truck's actually all the way down yonder. Probably more Peggy's waiting for us, too. It's all about the zipline, man. We're going zipline in there. Sneak up on them like ninjas. I think Jake was too happy about us blowing his guys away.
Going this way.
Of you, me, my cousin Sharky, and a bunch of smoking hot ladies. We're just gonna slam back brews and fucking rock it all the time, bro.
See who's got this place locked down better than Fort Knox.
I'm not saying to murder anyone because that's still illegal. It is still technically illegal, right? But if there were less Peggy's around because they somehow tripped and fell on several dozens of bullets, it would probably help my chances. The district in question is up at the crossroads by the Grill Street Diner. You can take my idiot son with you. He's not good at much, but he can shoot okay. And you know, if this were ever to blow back on us, it would be good to have Patsy. I don't even think he'd get jail time on account of him being a little touched. Well, what you waiting for? Get moving.
Eight. Clutch Nixon, the greatest stuntman on planet Earth, drove an all-terrain vehicle through... What an entertainer. This is incredible. They're passing the lumber mill now, watching out for the corners.
Oh,
this world seem right.
You are nothing without Eli.
You've already failed!
We are on the brink.
Need your help. It's important. Thanks for busting me out.
Move your ass!
Do it!
Got one! Oh, shit. Need someone to watch your back? Call me. I'm Herc's mom, and no, I do not want to know what he's been up to. It's called plausible deniability.
We're just gonna stand around here all.
Going this way.
If you need a pilot who can shoot the dick off a gopher from 50 feet...
Going this way.
Their game if they want to play with us.
Hell yeah!
We're living kind of weird. How come it's always crazy cat women?
Done here.
Put a rifle in my hands, some cult bastards can help.
I thought I was done for. Thanks.
Hey, man.
Vigilant.
Now you'll see. Now you'll truly understand.
pulled up south of
here.
Change your position. I see some.
Whoa.
Angels might as well be.
God, I had the Admiral.
Dipshit cult angels, they just come running, and I can't tell if they love it or hate it.
Thing really makes me think about my shit, different.
That's what we needed.
Yo, Ricky! That statue's one fat hunk of cement. You're gonna need heavy ammo to take it out. Or something with a mounted gun that's alive. Here's part. You'll figure it out. Watch the skies. You got some choppers.
Have you... Have you ever stopped and looked at how your life's turned out?
As Joseph is my witness, I didn't think a turkey would turn around and understand.
blood is on your hands.
We'll see how heroic you feel.
We'll see how heroic you feel.
What are you doing?
Late, you know.
The fight is over for you. Now you can relax and accept his word.
You from walking the path.
You strike, but you cannot destroy what he created.
Humanity. The needs of Eden must stay sealed.